You are unique. A maverick. There's no other like you. No one who thinks in the same way and sees the world as you do. You have big ideas. A vision. A mission. A legacy to imprint on this planet. Impacting the world with your special gifts. Your products and your services. Your role is to impart your message with clarity, so you can help the people you are here to serve. But it's not happening. You're overlooked and underestimated, confused with where your focus should be, and wondering when everything will fall into place. You know why you're here. Your whisper drives you forward, keeps you going. But you're searching for an answer. I see. Like most, you have challenges. Challenges that hold you back from being fully aligned to who you are and your calling. Challenges like knowing where to start, what to do, what to say, and finding your people. Nervously reacting instead of planning. Blindly trying instead of knowing. Making decisions based on your current capacity instead of thinking bigger and blue sky. You're doing all the things, yet still nothing. The lack of clarity keeps you on a path of uncertainty, overwhelm, and stagnation. You want the success, the financial freedom, the lifestyle. You don't know what your version of all of that is. You feel scary to be yourself and do things your way, for the fear of being called out, criticized, or made wrong. So, you hold back, even though you know you're capable of more. I hear you. Comparison, imposter syndrome, and being visible torments your soul. Keeps you shackled. Faking it till you make it versus being authentically you. Playing small for those around you and hiding from those who need you. Never moving to your next level, only round and round in circles. But you're here for something bigger. Inside this box, or 53, calls of wisdom. This is the marketing oracle card deck. Everything is connected. So forget marketing. Think alignment.